going to be down to a 1v1 situation from both of these teams. A 5 versus 3 from the side of NEU. That's going to be Perp versus Desi. Ayun nga, speaking of, ayun nga, may nakuha na siyang information. Nag-iikutan sila dun sa may blue house. And for Eugene, again, gets into that position as Perp wins that gunfight. Still very much doable for NEU to win this round.
Naku, one-on-two na. Okay, making it a one-on-one once again. Si Eugene namamasyon na lang sa ating mapa, going all the way around, giving the bomb towards the side of PDG. And this is actually a strat that's utilized in FPS, BeefMami. Making them think na mag-isa lang siya. But it's gonna be Eugene, nagpapanggap siyang ahas dito. Tatakbo na siya agad! Naku! Tatakbo,
oh,
tatalon! Pero hindi nakuha yung clutch this time around. It's gonna be 6-6. We're heading into OT.